For my gold award, I created an organization, STEM Up for Youth, that brings fun, hands-on STEM programming to underserved children in Southern California. So I had all these fun experiences with STEM when I was younger, and it really got me interested in the field. But then when I went to my Title I middle school and elementary school, I noticed that a lot of my peers didn't really enjoy STEM as much as I did. I decided to bring my experiences from when I was a child to children who don't necessarily have the exposure to these. So I started going around and asking friends to join, putting up flyers and going on online volunteer sites to post my volunteer opportunity on there. And it went from just me to like 3 volunteers to 10 volunteers. And now it's over 50 volunteers. Now I have like 5 Boys and Girls Clubs. And then I've also expanded to libraries. We went to a whole bunch of libraries, over 12 this summer. And we went to different events, like at Cal State Fullerton. So then I'll go through and I'll teach the kids the steps. And we have the volunteers teaching the kids in a small group. I've had to use marketing in order to get more volunteers and get more kids to attend the program. I've had to create my own website. Girl Scouts is really what taught me how to speak up, how to get my voice out there, how to take action, how to start a project and keep it going. I think it's really important for girls to have this organization that can bring them together and empower them. All these girls collectively are doing so many amazing things. And actually, I can tell from personal experience that seeing other girls do something can make you feel like that you can do it too. My name is Sharleen, and I'm a Gold Award Girl Scout.